acknowledge me. So we're good to go. Our first group today that we are excited to hear is our two to four-year-olds. Are you guys ready?
Man.
All right, come on up. Woo.
Pastor Warren.
Good morning, Pastor Warren. How are you? God bless you.
Stars have to have it perfect, all right? It has to be perfect to put on production. So, you got to get warmed up.
Let's have the divas up here, don't we? Yeah, thank you, Nate.
Oscar said, shh, Grant.
Okay. You did so well, little lady. Very good. Very good. Very good. Oh, no problem. That was priceless.
Jimmy says, hey, friend.
This is exactly why I was just sharing with someone the other day why we got to pray in a youth pastor, because in just a couple years, all those kids get to be youth. And so that's what we need to pray for. Megan and I were just saying, look at all these kids in this age group. That is awesome. And when you walk back into these hallways and you hear what they're learning and hear what they're saying and hear what they're singing, there are so many churches that have gotten rid of a lot of their kids' activities, gotten rid of Wednesday nights. And I've heard a lot of parents just recently talking about why they felt like God was calling them into a different church, because they said, I want my child to be poured into. I want them to know the Word of God. I want them to be taught. I want them to have activities on Wednesday night. And that's what this is about, is our children, the future of the church. So this is our next age group, and we're excited to hear what they have for us.
I'm so glad we're on Christmas break from school.
This semester seemed like it was extra hard for students.
We have to hold out so long, which is why we haven't been watching.
I'm glad too. I mean, we see each other at church, but we don't get time to just sit around and talk.
Yeah, for real.
Hi guys, sorry I'm late. I had to run to Yankee Candle and get a couple of gifts for Christmas. Then I ran over to Bath and Body Works for the 5 for $25 sale.
If you saved your seat and waited for you to order a food.
Oh, I can't stay. I have too much to do.
We made plans to come out. Can't you at least eat?
Are you going to the Christmas Eve service?
Too much to do. Won't have time to squeeze in Jesus.
Did she say we'll have time to squeeze in Jesus? That's the whole reason for Christmas.
Excuse me, do you want this free present to take home? It will change your life for the better.
She was rude. She wouldn't even listen. How can we give someone a free gift if they won't even hear what we have to say?
Yeah. Thank you. We would love to receive this free gift, right guys?
I have a Bible at home, but I've never read it. I can't wait to start reading. This is exactly what we need.
Yeah, I have a Bible too, but I'm sad to say it's buried in my closet. I'm going to get it out and sit on my bed and read it all the time now.
Wow, that's amazing. I wonder what happens to them.
I checked the books. They come to Christ before the year's end.
Looks like we passed Humans 101.
I've been warned by a couple people.